Oh, hooray! Another white guy joins the race. Say hello, welcome to the team. Candidate number 19. His name is Seth. He has no chance. Judgments aside, it's just finance. There is no way for him to win. What is it with these men? Do they think they all deserve the same dream? Candidate number 19. I can see in this crystal ball, pulling numbers looking small. And there he is, dropping out. What was this whole charade about? It makes me want to scream.